Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about, can you tell me a creepy psychological trick? Can you tell me a creepy psychological trick? The fifth is very practical. Number one, on an airplane, if your seatmate is hugging the armrest or being too chatty, just grab the buffy bag. Work every time. Yes. On an aeroplane, if your seatmate is hugging the armrest or being too chatty, just grab the buffy bag. Work every time. Number two, when you are in an argument, find something to agree on, then push your main point. Yes. When you are in an argument, find something to agree on, then push your main point. Number three, be direct and personal. When you need things instead of asking, be direct and personal when you need things instead of asking. Number four, want to make people instantly like you. Spill your coffee. You coffee. Want to make people instantly like you. Spill you coffee. Seem weird, but a lot of studies confirm that point out our vulnerability actually increase our attractiveness and trustworthiness, but you have to make sure they already know you are credible. Number five, when you need to find out a name, e.g. for a lead, they go not it's mark now, mark with everything, just use a fake. Number six, if you look happy to see someone every time you see them, they will eventually be happy to see you. If you look happy to see someone every time you see them, they will eventually be happy to see you. Number seven, how to make eye contact. Follow the triangle. Try to draw an invented triangle like it's shown in the picture below. How to make an eye contact. Follow the triangle. Try to draw an invented triangle like it's shown in the picture below. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we have talked about, can you tell me a creepy psychological trick? Can you tell me a creepy psychological trick? Bye.